For this method of fitting the Airwave Performance mouthpiece, you'll need the following items: a microwave, paper towels, a bowl of cold water, a slotted spoon, a microwave safe plate, and the Airwave Performance mouthpiece. First, roll up part of a dripping wet paper towel and place it in between the channels of the mouthpiece to help prevent the walls from folding when heating the mouthpiece. Next, cover the plate with a dripping wet paper towel and place the Airwave in the middle of the plate with the sidewalls and mouthpiece facing up. After that, cover the Airwave Performance mouthpiece by folding up the soaked paper towel. Place the plate in the microwave along with the soaked paper towel and mouthpiece for 1 minute. Add more time if needed based on power level. Next, loosen the paper towel covering the mouthpiece. Remove the rolled up paper towel protecting the sidewalls. Use a slotted spoon to remove the mouthpiece from the plate and drop the mouthpiece directly into a bowl of cold water. Please use caution. The paper towel and mouthpiece could be very hot. Allow the mouthpiece to rest in the bowl of cold water for 3 to 5 seconds. Now, place the mouthpiece on your bottom teeth for 2 minutes, ensuring the intake bar fits on the inside of your bottom teeth and mold by 1, gently biting down, and 2, pressing your fingers and tongue into the mouthpieces inside and out to push the soft fitting material around your teeth. The more material that gets into the grooves of your teeth, the tighter the mouthpiece will fit. When placing the mouthpiece in your mouth, make sure the sidewalls stay vertical. Your Airwave is now ready for use. For a tighter fit, we recommend taking your Airwave Performance mouthpiece for a workout right after the 2-minute molding process. For example, something as simple as a short run after the molding step will help the device fit tighter. Make sure you bite down and breathe through your mouth. However, if you don't have a workout planned right after the molding process, put the molded device back in cold water for 5 to 10 minutes. Airwave's patented fitting material will continue to shrink and provide a tighter fit 24 hours after molding. Place the mouthpiece in your mouth, follow our usage instructions, and head out for a workout. If the mold of your mouthpiece gets out of whack at any time, you can remold it using the same process,